Something kind of big happened a few years back.
Well, what happened, I had a heart attack, and it was a very serious heart attack. Mm-hmm. And I was in a coma for 3 to 4 weeks.
Wow.
So I wasn't able to practice law. I wasn't able to do anything. I was in a hospital for well over 100 days. Couldn't even communicate with Matt.
Right.
And I had well over 100 cases I was working on, and it's just, boom, happened, and Matt, he had to take over.